Hello student, here the given question is, the question says, which of the following gives the length of the path described by the parametric?